I have to go in there.
Please. Please.
But this is what I've already done. You've seen me do this. I'm the impossible girl. And this is why.
Whatever you're thinking of doing, don't.
If I step in there, what happens?
The time winds will tear you into a million pieces. A million versions of you. Living and dying all over time and space. Like echoes.
But the echoes could save the doctor, right?
But they won't be you. The real you will die. They'll just be copies.
They'll be real enough to save him? It's like my mom said. The souffle isn't the souffle. The souffle is the recipe. It's the only way to save him, isn't it?
The stars are... A Jenny and Strax are dead. There must be something we can do.
Well, how about that? I'm Souffle Girl after all. If this works, get out of here as fast as you can. And spare me a thought now and then. In fact, you know what? Run. Run, you clever boy. And remember me. I don't know where I am. All I know is I'm just running. Sometimes it's like I've lived 1,000 lives in 1,000 places. I'm born, I live, I die. And always there's the doctor. Always
doctor!
I'm running to save the doctor. Again and again and again. And he hardly ever hears me. But I've always been
doctor?
There.
Doctor?
Yes? What is it? What do you want?
Right from the very beginning. Sorry. You're about to make a very big mistake. Don't steal that one. Steal this one. The navigation's a bit knackered, but you'll have more fun. Right from the day he started running. Run, you clever boy.